won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
The final battle.
Get his soul back.
It's the final task.
Yes, it is. This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
Years long, then mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
She can
do it. She can still see the secrets of the gods. She can think differently.
So special.
You can do it.
She must see.
She has the sight. She can see their secrets.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will churn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Thank you.
What will she do? How's she going to find his actual self? Where does that keep the signs? How will she get it? She must bargain.
No.
She'll kill her. She cannot bargain. Heather, she's not strong enough to kill Heather.
What does Heather want?
No one can bargain with Heather.
What does Heather want? What can she give her? She could give her her own soul.
No.
That's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give?
A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does. She can find her. She can find her.
There's an illusion.
She's found a way.
There's a way.
She can see it.
She must align herself.
She can do it.
There's the door.
See that at Ragnarok the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
die.
No, she isn't.
Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for none, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky. The heavens and earth and all the world will be burned. All the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok, for it is nigh.
Get behind you! Keep them in sight!
The path to Hela.
I can sense her.
Where is she going? She's getting closer to Hela. She's going to die.
Wait.
What?
What happens when she dies?
What happens to us?
What happens to us?
We die too.
Do we die too?
We die too.
I don't know.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop. Stand back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why is she
going?
Stop her.
Why would she stop
to die? She wants to stop. Stop. Stop.
I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat. Cannot escape. This is her hell.
Of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Senor?
Yeah.
You cursed me with your own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! Here. Hold on. I'll find you. strike me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Gideon is young. Gideon is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
For what? What can you do to me that you haven't already?
You betrayed the gods in search of fear.
Come on!
In search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Gideon. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else. I'll be a slave for you.
I'll fight with you in Ragnarok.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, so... Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness. Thank you.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
Story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness. Goodbye.
I know it's hard to tell.